To all those people watching, I'd like to remind everyone that this video is not made for kids. It's for older fans and adults. Enjoy the video!
I don't like being wobbled.
Everyone, get on the lifeboat.
I might be a fearsome, but this is tragic.
Well, Wilbert, your number one fan is about to shiver with the sharks. At least I'll always be in your...
Oh my God, what happened?
But how? This is unbelievable!
Turns out, the ship had crashed right outside Munson Harbour, where they had been testing a new speedboat.
Wow! What a miracle!
Come on, guys, let's get to port.
And everyone eventually got to the harbour, ready to head to the workshop. Thomas, on the other hand, was asked to stay behind.
Why am I the only one not going to the workshop?
Because someone very important wants to meet with you.
Thomas felt confused, but just then, Adam arrived. Hey, Thomas. I was asked to help out on the North Yorkshire Moors Railway.
Cool.
Hello, Thomas.
Matt Christopher? What are you doing here?
Well, I was ordered to come here to see how you and the Steamies are doing. You all seem like you're changed a lot from when you first came to this world, which reminds me of one question.
Really now? What is it?
Well, I've noticed in your books that Edward and Hidry slept in Tidmouth with you, but now there's new engines named Nia and Rebecca. How did that happen?
Seems like everyone wants to know these days. Well, this is what it was like for us.
It all began back in 2017, where Edward had moved to Wellesley with Philip. Now, obviously, it really affected Gordon emotionally, but we'll get to that later. Now, Thomas met a car named Ace, who was doing races around the globe, and convinced Thomas that he should use his inspiration to see the world. Thomas immediately wanted to, but this is what became of Sodor. Thomas, you have caused even more of the confusion and delay.
I'm sorry, sir. I just...
Sticking to the docks and going on a cruise with a yellow race car without me knowing and leaving all the other engines to do your work while I travel all around the world searching for you?
I know I messed up.
Now, normally, if engines didn't do their jobs, I would send them to their sheds till I could be trusted again. But nearly 3 weeks of absence from your work? You know what? No punishment is enough for what you've done. However...
Yes, sir?
You've gotten a lot more famous since your departure when everyone saw you as a really useful engine, and everyone's been begging me to let them borrow you for their railways. Which is why I'll be traveling once a month next year around the world to the railway that needs you for whatever amount of time your assistance is required.
Oh, sir, that's wonderful. I can't wait to go off and be a really useful engine.
But don't think this will get you out of trouble. Starting tomorrow, you'll be doing extra work after pulling passengers for the rest of the year. Got it?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Good. But on a side note, you have brought back an amazing African engine. And that was how Thomas went on more of his big world, big adventures. A year later, Gordon was getting older in his days and couldn't handle all the passengers. So Sir Tom Hat decided to purchase a partner.
Sorry, sir. I miscalculated how long it would take me to stop. By quite a bit there.
By the way, in order for Rebecca to be able to help out, Henry had to move to Vickerstown while Rebecca slept at Tidmouth.
Oh, hello there, Rosie.
Oh, hi, Henry. Sir Topham Hatt told me you were moving here. Pretty cool, huh? What's wrong?
So while Henry worked near Vickerstown, Rebecca made a great friendship in Gordon. Sometimes she would haul goods around the island as well.
And that, my friend, is why so many changes are at Tidmouth. So, what do you think?
Wow, never expected that. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome. Although, why aren't you filming this?
Well, I'm not just a news reporter for NWR News. I'm also a journalist.
That's amazing.
Ugh. Can we get going, please? I want to get back to the sheds and rest.
Well, guess I better head off to that workshop. Goodbye, Adam.
Bye, Thomas.